Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to discuss a numerical based on analysis of infinite slope from the chapter Stability of Slope. So before starting with the numerical, we will revise the formula which we have derived for infinite slopes. So we have derived formula for cohesive soils as well as for cohesionless soils. And again, there were three different conditions we had studied. First is dry condition. Second is when soil is in submerged condition. And third case, when steady seepage is provided along the slope. So first we will write the formula for cohesive soil in dry state. The formula is Fs equal to C dash plus gamma H cos square I tan phi dash and divided by gamma H cos I sin I. So for cohesionless soil, these C terms becomes zero. So factor of safety becomes equal to gamma H cos square I tan phi dash upon gamma H cos I sin I. So these common terms will get cancelled and the end formula will be equal to tan phi dash divided by tan I. Now the formula for submerged soil is Fs is equal to C dash plus gamma dash. Here gamma is replaced by gamma dash, which is submerged unit weight of the soil, H cos square I into tan phi dash divided by gamma dash H cos I sin I. And same way for cohesionless soil, this C dash term will get cancelled and factor of safety will be obtained as tan phi dash upon tan I. Now factor of safety for steady seepage condition is Fs equal to C dash plus gamma dash H cos square I tan phi dash divided by gamma saturated H cos I sin I. For cohesionless soil, again this C dash term will get cancelled. Factor of safety will be equal to gamma dash H cos square I tan phi dash divided by gamma sat H cos I sin I. So again, common terms will get cancelled. Cos I and 1 cos I will get cancelled. And the factor of safety will be equal to gamma dash tan phi dash divided by gamma sat tan I. So these are the formula we will require for numerical based on these topics, that is analysis of infinite slope. Now let us begin with the numerical. A long natural slope in an over consolidated clay where C dash is 10 kN per meter square, phi dash is 25 degree and saturated unit weight is 20 kN per meter square is inclined at an angle 10 degree to the horizontal. The water table is at the surface and the seepage is parallel to the slope. If a plane slip had developed at a depth of 5 meter below the surface. Determine the factor of safety. Take gamma W as 10 kN per meter square. So here given data is C dash is equal to 10 kN per meter square. Phi is equal to 25 degree. Gamma set is 20 kN per meter square. Angle of inclination, that is I, is 10 degree to the horizontal. The water table is at the surface and the seepage is parallel to the slope. Gamma W given is 10 kN per meter square. And height, that is depth of the slip surface, is 5 meter below the surface. That is H equal to 5 meter. So this is the infinite slope. Then the failure is occurred at the surface, which is 5 meter below the free surface. So here the value of C dash is 10 kN per meter square, which is a non-zero quantity. That means the soil is cohesive. And also seepage is there, which is parallel to the slope. So the formula for the factor of safety for this condition is Fs equal to C dash plus gamma H cos square I tan phi dash divided by gamma sat H cos I sin I. So putting the value, C dash is 10, gamma dash is 10, height is phi, cos square 10 into tan 25 divided by gamma sat is gamma dash plus gamma W, which is 10 plus 10, 20 into H, height is 5 into cos 10 into sin 10. So the value of factor of safety obtained is 1.9. Thank you for watching.